So we're going to Eclipse tonight.
Preparation for Eclipse. There's a whole process of makeup, earrings, perfume, skirts.
Ew, Rachel.
Sorry. Jabbery. It's all part of the process.
Process of what?
I don't know. Just a process. And makeup bags.
Wait, I need some water.
Water.
Just water.
Put peppermint in water? I can put peppermint in water.
Peppermint oil and some water?
Oh, peppermint oil. Never heard of it.
Smell.
Smelly. Waiting for Eclipse.
Yep, this is the huge old line that we have to wait through to go to Eclipse.
That's the beginning.
We got here 2 hours early. We have to wait in the stinking line for 2 stinking hours. I don't think you understand how long that is until you leave.
Oh yeah, and we're next to the bath.
Which is not all that hot sometimes.
And there's a ton of people. It just keeps on swiveling.
I'd say that there is, I don't know, 100 people in one line for one theater all together. Maybe 200 and 250.
I know, there's a ton. Back to the line. Ton of people. Ton of people. And they're all wearing Twilight stuff.
Well, kind of. Rachel, you're not, really.
Yeah, I know.
Well, you've got a purple flip. I think that counts. And look, my iPod isn't even working. It's so stinging annoying.
Here's my iPod.
Oh, sorry.
You okay?
Yeah.
We're making a video of us online.
Yep.
And we've been in the arcade.
Ticket.
And I hit it. Hide it.
Why choose Jacob when I sparkle in the sunlight? So dumb. It's James. Duh. I mean, seriously, look at me. Why choose Edward? I mean, sure he sparkles in the sunlight, but have you seen how ugly Robert Pattinson is? I mean, he must be taken like crack. Duh.
We have team issues. We are inside the movie.
Hi.
That knows. Hi.
Give me, I need to.
Wait.
Look at it.
See, look how crowded it is. Three people.
And I'm trying to text, but nobody's texting me back except for that person.
Like, can you see her? No, you can't see her. Wait. Let's see if we can illuminate her face with this cell phone. Rachel. That person. There you go. Look at all these stinking people. Not that they actually stink, but still. And look at that screen. It's not even doing anything. I mean, can't they even do our commercials?
Yep, this is the screen. Big piece of black.
It's much easier to see in here if you're actually having your eyes and not a video camera.
These are people going up the road. Hi, people.
Hi.
We probably shouldn't have done that. That's not good.
Why?
I don't know. It's a ballad again. Hello.